5:31, so we're going to call our meeting in order. We have four board members, so we have a quorum. We'll start with the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Because we've received nothing under public participation, we're going to jump right into the articles. On the first article, Twin Rivers has requested to meet on a Zoom meeting at 6:00, so we're going to go to Article 2 first. To consider union labor negotiations with the Madawaska Public Department, Police Department, and New England Police Benevolent Association in executive session recommended 1 MRSA subsection 405-6D.
I'll make a motion to enter into executive session.
I'll second.
All in favor? Motion to carry.
At what time?
To executive session, the time is?
5:33.
It's actually 5:55, I think. 5:56. No, 5:55.
Okay, we're back on.
Okay, I need a motion to come out of executive session.
I make motion to come out of executive session.
Lori seconded.
Lori, okay.
All in favor? No opposition, I'm assuming you're in favor too?
Yes, yes, I'm sorry. Can't do two things at once, sorry.
Next article.
So there's no post-executive action?
No, no action to be taken.
Post-executive action.
To consider consultations with legal counsel for matters related to the pending declaratory judgment action between the town and Twin Rivers Paper Company. Executive session recommended 1 MRSA subsection 405(6)(e). Do I have a motion?
I make a motion.
Do I have a second?
Second.
All in favor?
Yeah.
We're back into executive session at 5:56.
motion.
Yep, one second, I just want to take a look at the time. 6:56. Motion to come out of executive session?
All motion.
Need a second? All in favor? We are now out of executive session. Gary, were you going to try to give us some, a lead to what we need to say here, or do you have it already?
I think I have an idea, and then maybe Gary can correct the motion as I make it, but I'd like to make a motion that we put a subcommittee together to begin discussions with Twin Rivers Paper on the tax items. I'd like to assign Doug and Lori as Board of Selectmen representatives, with Mano being an alternative. And also, I'd like to assign Gary and Louis, our tax assessor, right?
Yes.
To that committee as well.
I'll second, so we can have discussion.
Yep.
I just want to make it clear for the record that this is merely a conversation. There are no agreements or anything happening without the full board and legal counsel involved.
Correct.
So I'm just kind of putting it out there to make sure that.
Everybody understands.
Everybody understands this is in no way to come up with an agreement of any kind.
So the role of the subcommittee will be to meet with officials of Twin Rivers Paper regarding their tax assessment, and any conversations that result from those meetings will be relayed back to the full board with legal counsel weighing in every step of the way, so that the board may make well-informed decisions for the future tax assessment of Twin Rivers Paper.
Okay, all in favor? Opposed? What do we have, one more?
That's it, no?
There's one more.
Yep, there's one more to go.
So I have some late business that came in, I sent you guys an email.
I thought you weren't covering it, that's why.
So if you guys wanted to take another executive session for the discussion of regarding your proposed redevelopment plan of the Midtown Shopping Plaza, I had some news that came in today that I'd like to report to you, if possible. If you would entertain that, we would have to be.
Before we do that, that executive session is going to take us past our 2-hour point, so we want to make a motion to extend the meeting before we go into a.
Well, what, 5:30, 6:30, 7:30? So we're okay, I think, huh? I got 7 o'clock here, I got another half hour?
Yeah.
We're okay, I think.
Well, we started at 5:30.
5:30, 6:30, 7:30. Right, it's 7 o'clock.
Oh, it's 7 o'clock, yeah, we're good.
Okay. Well, we still have half an hour.
You're just presenting this to us quickly.
Yeah, yeah, I don't see any post-executive action on this, it's more of an update.
Okay, so to consider an executive session regarding your proposed redevelopment plan of the Midtown Shopping Plaza, executive session recommended per MRSA subsection 405-6C.
D. Oh, C, sorry.
Do I have a motion?
C.
All motion.
Have a second?
I'll second.
All in favor? So we're going into executive session at 7 o'clock.
Okay, we're back. Hold on, let him sit here.
Okay, I'll make a motion to exit executive session with no post-executive action.
I second that.
In a second, all in favor? Opposed?
What time is it?
It is 7:33.
Just made it, Jim.
Yeah. Three minutes over, all right.
Okay, so then we're looking for
Make a motion to adjourn.
We're gonna look at next meeting date.
You know, we didn't establish that last time.
Let's
We still haven't gone over, we had tabled the budget, or the
Financials.
The financials.
Yeah.
And
Let's
Having said that though, before you say that, are we gonna address that again in a regular meeting? I mean, I know that Carol wanted.
Put that up.
Carol wanted, you know, if you had any, if we had any issues to go see her and direct those questions directly. So you still wanna address that in a regular meeting?
I don't need to, we're going into budget session. I mean, it was presented, I thought it was on the agenda to begin with. It's up to you guys, I mean, I.
We did table it, so.
Yeah, we don't need a formal approval of it.
All we're doing is typically towns do provide financials. And so we're gonna, Carol and I talked about the list and we're gonna provide quarterly financials to keep you guys apprised of the, and typically, the board sees their financials and they just motion to approve the financials, just like you do with the minutes.
Okay.
And if you have any questions or you want to elaborate, you can ask those questions.
We can put it on the next meeting just to approve it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So what do you think, February 2nd or?
We are looking for another meeting.
That a Tuesday?
It's a Tuesday, yeah.
Yeah. Well, yeah, I'm
No, that might not work for me. Can do the Wednesday, the 3rd.
Yeah, you want to do the 3rd.
I don't know if you wanna do a meeting on ground all day, so. I'm open the 3rd.
3rd.
Oh, hold on, that's in March. Yeah, I'm open the 3rd.
For me, as long as it's not a Monday, I'm good.
Yep.
Okay.
I'm seeing I have something on the 3rd.
Okay.
I'm trying to make sure it's not the same.
Yeah.
Anyway, if there's an issue with your schedule, just let us share with you.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm looking for a motion.
Yeah.
Motion, I'll second.
All in favor? Meeting is adjourned. You know that building right there, it'd be a nice tech building.
A what?
Nice tech.